שלום, מה שלומך? מה שלומי? I'm Kahan Tazadot, and welcome to Right Knowledge for Real. But do you think you stumbled upon this channel by chance? Trust me, it was fate. It was through the blessings of the Holy Ruach HaKadosh, through our Savior, HaMashiach, Yahshua, that you was led to this channel. Being led by the Spirit, believe it or not, this is your fate. Welcome to the truth. But I warn you, I caution you, the truth will make you mad, then make you free. The purpose of this channel right here is to teach the misinformed public the truth about everything that's been hidden from them for ages. People like stories. So why don't I begin by telling you a story? Huh? But first, I want to say it's not about racism. You could take back all of your isms. It's not about hate. You could take back your sensationalisms, right? Which includes all of your isms. Racism, socialism, communism, Marxism, lesbianism, feminism, Judaism, sectism. All of that. Take it back. We don't want it. Because the Heavenly Father has raised up, God tells a doctor to teach you to peer on the door to rated truth. So you can take all of that back in the likes of it. I'm but a servant of the Most High Yahuwah. And my job here is to teach you right knowledge, right wisdom, and right understanding, and right reasoning. It is not to discredit the Moors. This is not discredit the Israelite. It is not discredit the Masons. It is not to discredit anyone. It is to teach the pure, unadulterated truth. It's just to tell you the truth. Not how you want it to be, but how it really is. As you will see by subscribing to this channel and watching more and more videos, you will be astonished by what you thought you knew. You will be astonished by what's brought forth through this channel. And all praise is due to the Heavenly Father, Yahuwah, for guiding me, the one who sent me to do this job, to make me be able to see the way and to collect all of the right knowledge. It is done, not as I want, for it would take a lifetime to write and to articulate and enunciate and orate all that was given to me. This is but a chapter of the great book of living. So now why don't I tell you the story? One day, long ago, there was a man. We're going to refer to him as Kahan Tazadot. He's known as Kahan Tazadot. He was sitting in a boat and he was reading. He was reading a leaf of which all knowledge was his gift. Then with the speed of light, between a heartbeat, there stood before Kahan Tazadot an angelic being. And the angelic being looked at the leaf and it said he should, and he knew the being's name that stood before him because it was written in the leaf. Same paragraph, the angelic being asks, what is on the leaf? Are you created of clay? Are you created of clay? And the man, Kahan Tazadot, said, truth of all things good and evil, past and present and future. And he smiled. So the angelic being, angry at Kahan Tazadot's grin, asks, where did you get the likes of that? Because you're but clay. And he smiled. Then the man, Kahan Tazadot, looked upward and said, asks, he who created all things, for surely he created the leaf the Shemayim and the Eretz, the heaven and the earth, with the speed of the wind. The angelic being answered, I will ask, and he went, as the man Kahan Tazadok read. And as he went up, the angelic being stood before the court of the ruler of all the worlds. O ruler, he cried, not to question your doings, but to help mine. Did you, O ruler, give it? I did. But, why not to me? Down he came, hurt and envious. The man Kahan tells a doc read on as all things took place. Then before he could read another line, the angelic being was upon him and grabbed the leaf. Upward he went. The man Kahan tells a doc stood up in the boat and he jumped for the leaf and he grabbed a small part of it. On it was all that was, all there is to be, all that will be in this world. And after you have listened to the videos on this channel, all the videos on this channel, and you still do not accept it, then something's truly wrong with you. And you should start considering the fact that you seriously need help. I'm Kahan Tells a Doc, and welcome to the truth. But I warn you, the truth will make you mad. Shalom.